to just sort of duplicate, set up license form, and just make a new one just for the serial number. And you can switch those components out in a sort of parent component. Mount and unmount them. Sorry. It's definitely kind of a limitation with this kind of flow. Doesn't have a license put into them below. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. But I feel like. If it's a matter of keeping the values in there that you typed in, the parent component that's creating these forms could keep track of those values and then just make the initial values. So I could totally see the serial number part just being a new form. Alrighty, yeah, you'll see a PR from me pretty soon. My Garrett. Oh yeah. You'll see my PR. I'm doing the sidecar. Right on.